today I have some absolutely free Illustrator scripts, 36 of them to be exact, as well as some other free graphic design goodies. As designers, it's important to have a website to show off our portfolio of work. Bookmark offers the most straightforward and quickest way to generate an awesome website without even having to write down a single line of code, and all completed in a matter of minutes. Check out the link in the description below to learn more about Bookmark and design your website today. There are some links down below relating to today's resources, and one major link leads you to this landing page here, where you can download a zip folder containing 36 Illustrator scripts. Scripts are bits of code you can add to your Illustrator program, allowing you to do things that Adobe Illustrator doesn't normally allow. I'm going to quickly show you how to install scripts. I'm doing this for CC 2019 and I'm doing it on a Mac. But here are my script downloads. And in the separate window, navigate to the Applications folder, Illustrator, then to the Presets folder, the Language folder, and then finally Scripts. Simply drag and drop your scripts into this folder here, then type in your password to authenticate. For Windows, just try and follow the same path within the Applications folder. But anyway, the link has 36 scripts, but I'm going to show you how three of them work. I can explore some more of the other scripts in a different video if you want to see that, so do let me know down below. However, the first script allows you to separate lines of text in Illustrator. By default, if you want to type out some text like so, the only way to edit each individual line, moving around and so forth, is to outline the text and then group it all. But of course, once you've done that, you can no longer change the wording itself. So after installing the script, come up to File, Scripts, and then Divide Text Frame Script. Now your text is split into each individual lines. I cannot tell you how many times I wanted to do this in Illustrator in past projects. The second script is so awesome, and it's called Vary Hues. This helps you randomize fill colors, strokes, opacities, and so forth. So let me demonstrate by selecting every single shape here and then heading into the script. There are three options, but for fill color, type in one number between 100 and 1. And then just like that, your boring shapes have been filled with random colors. You can also use the opacity option, where you need to type in two numbers, and this is going to offer you a variety of opacities. The final and third script I'm going to show you today allows you to simply swap two objects in Illustrator in terms of their size. This can be really handy in a certain situation, and it's a nice feature to have. So like I said, those are just three of the 36 scripts, and I can showcase more in the future if that's what you want to see. But another graphic design freebie today is that I have a nice and a sleek collection of cursive hand lettering style fonts. Now for each font choice that you can see, make sure to head to the download page and check to see if you can use it for both commercial and also personal use too. Most of them should be commercial use, but just make sure by checking. As you can see, this neat little font here is actually okay for commercial use. So next, I've got a link for you that provides 15 icon sets, and each icon set is useful in its own right. There are actually quite a lot of icons for you to download here, so just have a look and browse through them. Again, it's linked down in the description box below. And lastly, I've got a resource that I personally have just found myself recently, and that is SketchUp Resources. This is a place that has many, many downloads for graphic designers, and also some resources too. There is a premium section which leads to more downloads and better quality. There's truly a lot of free resources for you too. So there was a quick video offering you free design resources for your next project. I'm going to make more videos just like this for 2019, so if you do want to see more graphic design freebies, just let me know down in the comment section below. If you want to keep boosting your skills and your awareness as a graphic designer, subscribe to my channel for weekly graphic design content. Have a great day, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.